Hi friends. This is Scissor from PS Tutelar. Apparently white object is not actual white. As this model is wearing a white shirt. Apparently it looks white. We will change it in perfect white. We will use some techniques for that purpose. Let's get started. Pick quick selection tool. Create selection of shirt. Click on foreground color. Take sample from shirt with color picker. Create solid color layer and pick same color. Make little bit darken and hit OK. Change blend mode from normal to divide. Divide produces opposite effect as subtract. Reduce opacity to 35%. Here is shirt color before and after. Here is second technique. Create selection of shirt with quick selection tool. Create levels adjustment layer. Click on this icon to clip layer. Pick white point dropper. This tool sample image to set white point. Then click on any area of shirt. It will make shirt whiter. Here is before and after. Here we don't need to play with opacity. It is another technique to make white. Whiter. Here is third technique. Select shirt with quick selection tool. And create mask on layer. Right click on mask and apply layer mask. Now we have shirt on layer. Go to filter and click on camera raw filter. You can see many options in right panel. Expand basic and choose whites. Increase whites to 75. And reduce dehaze to minus 50, then hit OK. Change blend mode from normal to soft light. Here is shirt color before and after. And here is next technique. Make selection of shirt with quick selection tool. Create mask on the layer. Create hue and saturation layer. Pick hand tool and click on shirt. Don't forget to clip this layer. Check colorize. Move saturation slider all the way to left. Increase lightness to plus 20. Change blend mode from normal to lighter color. So here is shirt color before and after. These are some techniques to make white whiter. I hope you like these techniques. Hit like and subscribe if you like video. Thanks for watching.